I believe that Africa has no alternative to democracy, good governance, and development, growth, and progress of our economy. We have no. And if that is not happening in any country, those who keep quiet about it, they are accomplices to the crime. Now, you see that in a democracy, you criticize a policy or government, it's not a family affair. Even if it's my brother that is there and is not doing what I believe he should do, he must be criticized. That is what democracy is all about. Criticism, seeing the other side. So if I say anybody in government in Nigeria, or any government for that matter, is not doing well, let that government prove that it's doing well. It's not anything personal. So, that is your boss. Your boss, Buhari. There's nothing personal between me and him. Because it is your boss, I am his boss. We don't do it. Now, the point is that I have been in that position longer than any Nigerian will ever be there. That is true. Because if any Nigerian comes in and has 2 terms, he will not have almost 4 years of military. So I have been there longer than any Nigerian will ever be there. So when I say something, I know what I'm talking about. So can you see, and any time you say, hey, leave my boss alone, I say it's your boss, but I am also his boss. So you might also ask your boss to leave his boss alone or do